Hey guys, what's going on? So, I got some more matches here for King of Fighters. So, you guys have noticed I've already picked up the three DLC characters. I didn't really want to pick up EX Kyo and Iori with Flames, and mainly because I'm kind of against the thing of DLC where all the content is still on the disc, except you're paying an unlock key. That's kind of bullshit. But I mainly had to get them because of that one video I wanted to do with all the dialogues for Mr. Karate. So, because of that, I ended up trying them. I kind of like them. They're alright. I haven't really adjusted too much to EX Kyo yet, but he's kind of alright. He's alright. The weird thing is because in SBC Chaos and Neo Geo Battle Coliseum, I've always been using the Nest Kyo. So I was never really used to the Clone Kyo, which is the standard version in this game. So when I played this game a lot more, I kind of got used to that one. Now they do have some differences, like special move differences and combo differences. I think this version, the standard one that I always use, I find I'm better with this one. Because he can actually cancel his crouching forward fierce kick into a special move. And he can actually cancel it from crouching weak punch also, which is, you know, the main basic combo I've always been using. I've tried the Nest Kyo DLC a little bit. He's alright. I've been trying out his hyperdrive combos. I can't really do long ones. I'll say that. I can't do long hyperdrive combos with his characters. But I have like a simple format I can do with a standard one. Just something I can call, you know, just my own. Well, I wouldn't say my own, just something small I can say that I know I can do, okay? Because I've been looking at some of the HD combos, and there's like so much effort for so many hits, and I find the damage scaling just kind of makes it worse, just doing a really long, long combo. Now, compared to doing EX juggles, I tried that with Mr. Karate, actually. He can do some EX juggles with his EX uppercut into the air version of his flying kick and then repeating that like two times. He actually does some pretty good damage. If I get a chance, I'll probably do it in a match. We'll see, but I need about three bars and a full HD meter for that. By full, I mean two full bars, two full green bars and three super meters. Anyways, so I've been looking at Mr. Karate also. I really like him. I'm like really glad that I dropped Takuma because he was ass, man. Takuma was really ass in this game. I never really liked him too much. I mean, he's got no uppercut. The only good thing is he's got like a fireball. That's the only good thing I find. And his command grab has like no fucking range, man. It really has no fucking range. If you guys have seen me use it, it just doesn't work too well, man. Even, like, I think that's like a 1 or 2 frame opening when the guy is recovering from the command grab that Takuma does. And, I mean, that's one way you can start a combo, but I just don't like it, man. Another thing is, Takuma's Neo Max can actually miss in specific parts of his Ranbu Super, his Ryoku Ranbu. I've been testing it out a couple of times, actually, before I got the Mr. Karate DLC, and that was one thing that pissed me off with him, because I was doing some HD combos and for some reason the Neo Max would totally miss. I think it's because the hitbox on the Takuma's Neo Max, I think the hitbox on that is kind of small, or maybe it's only extended onto his fist, not a bit further. I think that's why it kind of misses, because during some super combos it kind of gets, the enemy gets like pushed back. So I also find, I mean, you don't really get the full effect unless you get it after a juggle, like a really good time juggle. I mean, why work so hard with a fucking handicapped character when I can just take Mr. Karate and do a bit better, you know? Because overall, Mr. Karate is just sacrificing a full screen fireball for an uppercut. And he's also sacrificing, or he's giving up the fireball also, to also have, what is it? He's got easier combo chains, let's put it that way. Easier links, let's put it that way. He can do crouching weak kick into standing weak kick into forward weak punch. And from there, you can go into a special move or even a special and then cancel into a super. I mean, this guy's got better setups, I'd say. He's got better setups. I'm kind of dealing with the fact that his flying kick is only in the air. I think that's really stupid. I think that's really fucking stupid. I mean, it's bad enough that his Hadouken or his fireball thing has like no fucking range, man. It's as bad as King of Fighters 2002, Takuma. I mean, that move is really slow and has no damn range. So, overall, yeah, I do like him. I only tried like EX Iori in like one match. I mean, he's always been a good character because he's got easy combos. Standard combos, I'm talking about, that do a lot of damage. They're simple, man. I mean, they're so simple, even I can do them. So, I mean, it's the same ones as in King of Fighters and in Neo Geo Battle Coliseum. I mean, it's not that different. I mean, Iori is Iori, you know. So anyways, I don't know. I've been thinking of doing an arcade playthrough with all three DLC characters on one team to kind of give them a run through arcade mode. Just for the fun of it, you know, just thought. So I have been practicing some hyperdrive max combos with Mr. Karate, of course. I can't really do big ones. I don't have perfect execution for that stuff. My timing is not perfect, so I can do around a 40 to 50 hit one. But, I mean, that involves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 moves. Yeah, about 7 moves that range from 40 to 50 hits. And that includes EX moves in there, too. So, anyways, we'll see. Maybe I'll get a chance to do it in the future in some matches. But, overall, I mean, the patch is still not out. The online is still fucking ass, man. The rank is horrible. Player matches, it's impossible to find anyone with a 4-bar connection. So, I mean, replays, you don't see the lag that's shown in a live game. That's the good thing about replays. Anyways, so that's about it for now, guys. I'll catch you later, alright? See you.